Hello everybody, Bud Brown here. Well, as is my custom in the mornings, I like to get up early and take off, go down to a restaurant or go to the park, plan my day, have a little pocket calendar that I look at to see what's coming up for the day, what language I want to study. This is Saturday, July 21st, 2007. Mornings. A lot of people here already. Well, it's 15 minutes till 8 in the morning, so. And a Saturday morning. A lot of people going to the mountains, to the coast.
Answer, no, I don't understand.
No, io non capisco.
Now, here's the name of the Italian language. Listen and repeat.
L'italiano.
No.
Ano.
Liano.
Italiano.
Italiano.
L'italiano.
L'italiano. Say the Italian, meaning the Italian language.
One chocolate with nuts, please. And two sugar. That's all. How are you today? Thank you. Bye-bye. Put an extra donut in there. I'm sure I just said two sugar donuts and this one. She put in three. Well, It shows that if you're nice to people, they're nice to you.